mesmerized with your black hair and your fat ass thighs. Street poetry is my everyday, but yo, I gotta stop when you drop my way. If I was working at the club, you would not pay. Hey, yo, my man, Fight Biggie, he got something to say.
Yo, right? I like him brown, yellow, Puerto Rican, and Haitian. Name is Fight Dog from the Zulu Nation. I told you in the jam, yo, that we could get down. Now let's knock the boots like the group H-Town. You got BBD upon your bedroom wall, and I'm above the rim, and this is how I ball. A pretty little something on the New York street. This is how I represent over this here beat. I'm talking about you.
Yeah, I took you out, but sex was on my mind for the whole damn route. My mom was in a frenzy in a horny state, but I couldn't drop dimes cause you couldn't relate.
Relax yourself, God, please. Oh, yeah, relax yourself, God, please.
You couldn't relate. Out your legs, let me make you ball. Drive you insane, drop you up the wall. Staring at your dome piece, very strong. Stronger than pride, stronger than Teflon. Take me on the Ave and you buy me links. And now I want a pound of poon tang until it stinks. You could be my mama and I'll be your boy.
Original rude boy, never am I coy. You could be the shorty in my ill convoy. Not to come across as a thug or a hood, but hun, you got the goods like Madeline Woods. And by the way, my name's Malik, the 5 foot freak. Let's say we get together by the end of the week. She simply said,
no.
Label me a hoe. I said, how you figure?
My friends told me so.
I hate when silly groupies try to run the yap. But word to God, hun, I don't get down like that.
I have you weak at the knees that you can hardly speak. And we could do like Uncle Ellis, swing it up in my Jeep. Keep it on it down, yo, we keep it discreet. See, I'm not the type of kid to have my business treat.
And if my mom don't approve, then I just elope. Let me sink the little man from inside the boat. Let me hit it from the back, girl, I won't.